Elizabeth II lock.
Thank you.
am. I'm speaking for British Waterways, the Trust, and the local authorities to thank you for coming here today and to invite you to unveil a plaque which will commemorate your visit, commemorate the reopening of the Kennet and Avon Canal. Your Majesty.
I name this lock the Queen Elizabeth II lock.
Move back, please. Move back, please. Move back, yeah. Right, it's all right. All right. It's all right.
Your Majesty. May I get my bit of paper? Before you here today and around us are many members of British Waterways, past and present, who've been associated with this canal, and some 2,500 supporters of the Kennet and Avon Canal Trust, all of whom are very happy, ma'am, that you should today honour their achievement by your presence. You further honoured us, indeed enhanced this canal by naming this lock the Queen Elizabeth II lock. Every time we pass it, we will remember this happy day, and so that you, ma'am, too, may have a recollection of this occasion, may I, on behalf of British Waterways and the Kennet and Avon Canal Trust, present you with this glass bowl, engraved most beautifully, we think, by Mr. Lawrence Whistler, with a lovely view of the canal and of some of its major features. Ma'am, they call this canal the Sleeping Beauty. You have called it back to life.
Okay, back we go then, please.
Thank you. Control, Silver Control, Bronze Ranger.
No, you don't.
Oh, right.
I think you've pinched all the best shots.